cast about this land, my friend. What is all this?
You shoot as many spinning targets as you can, as quick as you can. Care to give it a go?
Put a bow in my hand.
Take a moment to center yourself and let go.
Okay.
win this. You just need to wait for the targets to square up. Time's up. Not a fair outing, friend. My horse could have done considerably better. Try again anytime.
Tournament.
Good. It's been too long. Any changes from last time?
We have added new rules to make it more challenging. After each round you win, you will earn tokens. You can leave with those tokens or bet them on your next fight and earn even more.
And if I should lose that next fight?
Then you leave with nothing. The greater the risk, the more the reward.
I see now how it's more challenging.
Ready to fight?
I am.
God grant me strength!
Are you ready for the next round?
I'm ready. Thank you.
Are you ready for the next round?
I'm ready.
For the next round.
I'll take my tokens, Sunova. I have business elsewhere.
Playing it safe. Here are your tokens.
Olwen, you mentioned something about an egg hunt.
I did indeed. But it will be much more than a simple search for eggs. This will require a sound mind and a keen eye.
This seems like an activity for children.
It is. That's why I made it extra challenging. I had Olvis write the clues as riddles and made sure to hide the eggs in difficult-to-find areas. Here is your first clue to start the hunt.
There should be some eggs around here. Thank you. Stretch your wings, Sunan. Should be close now.
Eivor's here!
Thank you.
Good day to you.
There should be some eggs around here. I should be close now. Yeah.